October. We're in Aachen. Krauts are fighting like hell for it because it's the first time one of their cities has been invaded by the Allies. Won't be the last.
We thought with the liberation of Paris, we'd be one step closer to home. But our troubles are just beginning. We're fighting in the city now, Aachen. Krauts got a death grip on it. For good reason. We're drilling a hole clear through their western border. Davis has us going block by block, house by house. Knock them all down, he calls it. Turner and Pearson, they ain't seen eye to eye since we got here. The grind's taking a toll on us all.
Time for more beans and bullets.
If I tell you to do it, it is the goddamn mission!
Hey, pick up the pace! We gotta hit CP by nightfall.
Hey, I'm just lying around. From your girl.
Thought I told you not to go through my things.
What kind of chump doesn't open a sugar report?
The kind who thinks it's a Dear John? See the address? She wrote Daniels, not Red. Only one reason to be so formal. Hate to say it, I think she's cutting you loose. Or hey, maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter. You know, you don't open it, she's still your girl.
Maybe it's like Schrodinger's letter.
What? What's wrong with you?
Quit screwing around! We hit the State Theater at 07:30 tomorrow.
Everybody's got their limits. Everybody.
True or not, Hazel? I gotta believe you still love me if I'm gonna stay strong.
Let's go, let's go!
Come on, Daniels!
Daniels! I got you! Keep your head down!
God damn it! We keep crushing them and they keep coming back!
We can't hold the plus much longer!
Artillery's on its way, they're saying 10 minutes time!
Might as well be 10 hours! Lieutenant Turner, we need tank support
the
now!
The tanks are covering our
Everybody
flank!
Everybody pipe down and let me think, god damn it!
We don't have time to think!
All right, Daniel! You and I have to go with Pearson and call it in! Move!
All right,
covering fire!
Daniel, get to the field alone!
I'm going!
Daniel!
Here you go, Sarge!
At Dagwood White 27 of Villain, we're drawing fire! Requesting immediate support to Phase Line 2, over!
Copy that, but we'll be leaving our flank exposed!
Alright, just get your asses here as soon as you can!
Understood, working on it!
And make it quick, these packs are tearing us apart! Over and out!
All right, boys, we're rerouting to the Stat Theater. The first platoon needs us. Enemy dispositions unknown. Switching to radio and intercom.
Radio master on.
Rapson, we're taking a right to cut back to the theater.
Right ahead. Roger that, Perez.
Abrams, Poole, hold position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get back.
Copy that. You got it, Perez.
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry.
Reloading!
All right, Rapson, let's move. The second platoon and cover this flank until we get...
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
Everyone stay sharp. Position here with second platoon and cover this flank until we get...
Copy that! You got it, Perez!
Everyone stay sharp. Watch the windows for infantry. All right, Rapson, let's move!
Hey, I got movement! Right side! Our boys at the theater are dealing with the same shit we are. The second we sweep out the Germans, more rush back in.
We're on their turf now. Whole different ballgame.
They want a bloodbath? That's what we'll give them. They don't have a chance in hell.
That's not how they see it.
Panzer strike group!
Thank you.
Archer straight ahead!
Reloading!
Panzerschreck, above us, in front!
Panzerschreck, right side!
Hitting the theater. infantry and panzer strike! Fuck, get ahead!
Crowd launcher straight ahead!
They're pulling back! Keep on them!
Almost there! Mop up the stragglers!
Panzer strike through! Right side!
Ready to fire!
Panzer strike front! Look up!
Anyone got eyes on more targets?
Not seeing anything. I think we're clear. That's all of them.
Fill into Dagwood White 27. Plaza is clear. Repeat, Plaza is clear.
Appreciate the assist, sir. Dagwood White out.
All right, Perez is gonna hold position at the theater to cover our flank. We need to push toward the Hotel Allendorf without armor support. Let's move!
All right, let's do this.
Hotel's been a Nazi stronghold for weeks. We need to capture it to take the city.
Be a lot easier if we had a couple tanks with us.
Perez needs to hold this ground. We're the spearhead on this one, Private.
Eyes up!
Check the windows. Eyes on those storefronts.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet.
Just keep sharp.
Stay calm. Stick to cover.
MG, get off the street!
Push forward and find an opening!
Keep pushing!
Hang in there, buddy!
Daniels, I owe you my life! Thanks!
Stairs are a no-go.
We sure as hell can't go back into the street.
This wall looks weak. Daniels, use your launcher to clear a path.
Get back.
There's movement!
Enemy troops! Take them out! Keep pushing! Keep moving!
I got ammo! Daniels, I got ammo.
Duffer!
Take it, please. Stay alert.
There she is, boys. Kraut's last stand.
Daniels, take a closer look.
Yes, sir.
seems pretty quiet, but that probably ain't a good thing.
Daniels, what do you see?
Skies look clear. Guess our bombers did their run.
You take it in the sights, Private? What the hell are you looking at?
I got eyes on the hotel. No troops on the balcony. I'm not seeing them anywhere else either. Must be holed up inside, reinforcing their defenses. They're betting it all on this place.
Then we should be able to get close without too much resistance.
But once we hit the hotel, we gotta be prepared for the worst.
We'll need to take the apartment first. Could be swarming with Krauts. We're gonna sweep it to cover our rear, then advance to the hotel. Fall in.
Daniel, Zussman, take point. Let's go!
Stay alert. Those apartments could be crawling with the...
Got like your ammo, Daniels. Blocks. We're clear!
Move up, stay alert. Daniels, we need that launcher again.
Watch the backflash.
I can't see anything!
German squad!
Pack them up!
Path is blocked! Path is being trapped!
Can't see them!
Buzzer is strong today!
Germans across!
Lob it a grenade!
Throwing
a grenade!
Can't see them!
Throwing a smoke grenade!
Tossing
a smoke grenade!
We're coming!
Heads
down!
Retargeting smoke ILO!
Coming at you!
Could use them now! Give me the position!
Kit. Rogers, take point. Secure the next room.
Yes, sir.
The door's blocked. We're gonna have to squeeze through.
Looks awful tight.
I'm not sure I can make it.
Should have laid off the corned beef.
Oh, real funny.
Oh, shit! Shit! I need help!
You gonna be okay?
I'm good!
Krauts are everywhere!
Right there. Keep quiet till we hit him. Okay, let's go. Down the stairs.
That truck's blocking our path.
We'll push it. Aiello, pop the brake and steer. Rest of you, put your backs into it.
Hey, you got it.
Daniel, need your help.
Son of a bitch.
The tires still look good.
That's got some gas. Battery works. We need a ride out of here. Lieutenant, I think I can hotwire.
Yeah, big surprise there. Show me, college.
Okay, let's move! Get ready, boys.
Daniels, one more wall. Punch through it.
Knock them all down, right?
Keep clear.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby. Sussman, take right. Ayala left with me. Styles, second floor with Pearson.
They're dug in by the main staircase. Far side.
MG's on the stairs. Push around to their flanks. Open fire. Move it in.
Damn, they're all over the place.
Coming at us.
Keep clear.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the line! Sussman, take right! I got the left with me! Fire! Second floor with Pearson!
Keep clear.
Push in! Keep moving!
We need to clear the lobby! Sussman, take right! Ayala left with me! Styles, second floor with Pearson!
Will do! On it!
They're dug in by the main staircase!
Far side! MG's on the stairs! Push around to their flanks! Platoon is sweeping the upper floors. We need to secure the base. On me! Everyone stay close.
Hey, Styles. Found a little hiding spot for you. Screw off.
Cannon! Daniels, get the door.
Lights on.
Wir gucken. Vielleicht haben sie etwas zu essen.
Sounds like a kid. Daniels, you still got that chocolate bar?
Yes, sir. Bet y'all are hungry. Go on. Take it.
Anna!
Whoa, 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 whoa!
It's all right, it's all right. We're not gonna hurt you. We're not gonna hurt you.
No food. My sister. Please. Help us.
No. Kraut reinforcements will be here any minute. We don't have time to be babysitting civilians.
There's only two of them.
Sir, you better come see this.
Oh, just perfect.
Shit. We passed that truck a few hundred yards back. We can drive it here and we can get them all out.
With all due respect, our mission was to secure this hotel.
Sagen Sie.
Wir haben Verwundete. Die werden es nicht schaffen.
I don't speak.
Ich spreche es falsch Deutsch. Keine Sorge, alles wird gut.
You speak German? When the hell were you going to tell us that?
It wasn't.
All right, we're going to get these people out of here. Daniels, Aiello, you take that truck, rendezvous with us on the west side of the hotel. Get moving.
Makes me wonder what else you've been hiding from us, Herr Zussman.
Cut me some slack, Sergeant.
Not on your life, Private. Not on your life.
Looks like it's you and me, Daniels. I can't believe Zussman didn't tell us he spoke Kraut.
His family's German-Jewish. He just didn't want anyone to know about the German part.
I guess we all got something we ain't proud of. I can't believe we gotta worry about a bunch of Krauts.
They got a kid in there. Old folks, too.
Can't save everybody.
They're civilians. We send them to the rear. That's what we do.
Need a minute to get this baby started.
All right, we'll cover you.
German troops incoming!
Hands up! Enemy moving ahead! Hands from the door!
Get it moving!
I've never started a crowd truck before.
APC's incoming!
Take cover!
There's a storm out there!
We can't stay here! You gotta hurry!
I need more time!
Daniels, there's still a half track on the left!
We need to kill that last half track!
We gotta move. Reinforcements are on the way.
Anna!
Oh, hold on. Where are you going?
Meine Schwester, ich muss zurück.
What's she saying?
She thinks your sister went back to the basement.
Well, then that's where she's staying. We gotta get these people out of here. Come on.
Lieutenant, let me
Nobody's
go.
Nobody's going.
You got 2 minutes.
I'm going with you.
Nope, just Daniels.
It's too dangerous.
I need everyone here to cover the perimeter.
Yes, sir.
You get back here fast.
Will do, sir.
Ich hab dich!
Gotta find Anna.
Anna.
Anna, where are you? Hey, kiddo. Come on. Let's get you back to your sis.
Ich hab Kasper gefunden.
Come here.
Du kannst nicht entkommen!
It's all right.
Wo ist er hin? Er versteckt sich! Den Keller durchsuchen!
Bin dabei.
Amerikaner, was machst du da?
Hold fire! Hold fire!
Lassen Sie das Mädchen gehen!
It's all right.
Wo ist er hin? Er versteckt sich! Den Keller durchsuchen!
Bin dabei.
You're doing great.
Keine Anzeichen von Feinden.
Wir sind nicht allein.
Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Fuck!
Kasper! Nein! Kasper!
Was soll das? Sofort wieder raufkommen!
Kasper!
Gossmann, Müller, wir werden angegriffen. Rauf, sofort!
Wir suchen nach jemandem, der hier entlang gelaufen sein muss.
Geh hoch und sag Kurt, dass wir Hilfe auf der Südseite des Hotels brauchen. Schnell! Bewegung!
Verstanden!
Was ist denn das?
Wir werden angegriffen! Jawohl!
Kasper!
You're doing great. We're almost there.
Ich bin eher höher.
Just need you to be brave a little longer.
Geht hier raus!
It'll be all right. Where do they keep coming from? We gotta keep moving. We're doing great. Just a little further.
Right side! Hang on! Hang on! Ah! Senego! Senego!
I'm getting us out!
Truck, we got this covered.
Yes, sir.
Time to clean house.
Christ, it's Daniels. Daniels, get over here.
We're taking the lobby.
Thank you. Mama hat gesagt, ich soll mich um Kasper kümmern. Die kommen nicht zurück.
Okay, they can take it from here. Let's go.
We're escorting them, and that's final.
Pierce is right, sir. If we go with them, chances are they'll draw fire. Seems like a risky move.
Private Sussman, we are clearing this street and then getting them out. Understood?
I understand, sir. I just think they might be safer on their own.
And if we let the Germans reoccupy this hotel, every squad that comes through here will be in danger.
This isn't Kasserine. We have the upper hand. Get them on the truck.
It's your show.
Defensive positions! Ah! Gotta clear the street! Enemy vehicle!
Enemy vehicle!
for?
Kann jemand einen Laster fahren? Wie in einem Breckenhäuschen.
Ja, ich kann fahren.
Come on!
Look out!
They shot up the truck!
Erika! Bitte, Erika, hör auf! Nick.
She's gone.
Go on! Go!
What the hell are you doing?
Following orders. Everyone back to the hotel. Move, move, move! Hey, there's nothing we can do.
We secured Aachen, opened a western corridor to the Rhine. But the rift between Turner and Pearson's growing wider, and it's not just our lives hanging in the balance. After Aachen, nothing's gonna be the same. But we finally got a foothold into Germany. The gateway to the Rhine is open, and there's no turning back for any of us.